out for groceries, and that was 2 hours ago, Carol. Well, you know what? You are one to talk. You go through, like, 6 housekeepers a year. I'm not snapping at you. I am angry. Yes, at them. Yes, at them, the police, at Rick, at Maria, at the dry cleaners who destroyed another blouse today, at the gardener who keeps overwatering the lawn. I just thought that, Carol, I just thought that I would wake up today and I would feel better, you know? But I was still mad. And I realized that it had nothing to do with my car being stolen. I wake up like this every morning. I am angry all the time, and I don't know why, Carol. I don't know why, and I... Yeah. Yeah, call me back. Bye. I fell down the stairs.
Are you all right?
I tried calling you. I couldn't get through to anyone. Not Kath, not Marge, not Julie, not...
I'm getting in the elevator. I'm being in my car. I'll be home in 20 minutes.
It's okay. Maria drove me to emergency. It's just a bad break. Carol was the only one that was home, and... She said she couldn't come get me because she was getting a massage.
Well, that's because she's a bitch.
She's been my friend for 10 years.
All right, honey, feel better.
I'll be there soon.
I love you.
I love you too.
Would you like to sit up? Good. Okay.
Do you want to hear something funny?
What, Mrs. G?
You're the best friend I've got.
Your hair, all the answers, rest your